I find television very educational. Every time someone turns it on, I go in the other room and read a book.